so glad that you decided to come and worship with us this morning.
Please pray for us, because of course the cost is higher and we can't any of us can even afford. We started doing some fundraisers, asking people that we may know to sponsor us and whatnot. We ask you to pray for that, that people will be led to give, so that everybody who's expressed interest in going can go. That's 14 people out of your pew, so that's very, very exciting. Hey, let's stand up, let's worship the Lord this morning, and let's go to Him in prayer, as Mike Morris is dancing back there, by the way, yes. Let's do it. Let's pray together. Dear Lord, thank you so much for bringing us to your house of worship. I ask you, Father, that you remind us of the beauty of furthering your kingdom. That's what we're praying for. I ask you, Father, to give us a vision, as Brother Mike is asking us to pray, Lord, that you would give us a vision as a church, human vision as the church's pastor, Lord. You want to lead it effectively so that this church can be doing kingdom work like you wanted it to happen. Lord, help us to get out of the way and be in the center, in the throne of it all, Lord. We love you and us worship you in spirit and truth this morning. Amen.
Hallelujah.
We're glad to have John Hall and Kay Hall in the house.
Good to see y'all.
What a surprise. Christy asked me about this song about 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I said, okay, I'll listen to it. And, the first time I listened to it, man, it broke me out crying. The more I listened to it, the more I got used to it, and I said, well, okay, you know, terroristically, not because we're doing it, this is a powerful song, it's got a powerful message, so we probably won't do it justice, but you tell me, it's a great song, and I'm glad you're doing it. Every time I try to make it on my own, every time I try to stand, I start to fall. All those lonely roads that I have traveled, there's Jesus. When the life I'm with came crashing to the ground, this man.